Man down over here. Safety's off.
It's not a search. Shit, another one down. We know you're out there.
I'm coming for you.
All right, we're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac.
Need to learn what short controlled burst means. Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though? It's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
Coming?
Right behind you. What is this place?
You got me.
Frazer, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
It looks like our map.
Oh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11 all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No, no, no!
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Thank you. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. Come on, I need a second set of eyes.
Oh, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalas certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this way.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.